begin in 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2023 commencement ceremony for Smithville High School. Thank you for your attendance today in support of your graduate, as this marks the conclusion of an educational journey and the start of a new and exciting journey into the world. Without further ado, let us prepare for the graduates. Please remain seated during the processional.
Thank you.
Tracy Platt, the proud principal of Smithville High School. I am honored to share this wonderful celebration with all of you. Many of you may not know this, but I have been with most of these kids since they were in kindergarten. I also have a graduate this year, which makes this class even more special. A lot goes into this milestone we call graduation, and a lot of important things have made this possible for all of you. First and foremost, we'd like to recognize all those among us who have served in the military, are currently serving in the military, or plan to serve in the military. Would you please stand? Thank you. We also want to acknowledge those who have lost their lives and are humbled by those who continue to sacrifice theirs so that we may pursue our dreams. As a veteran myself, I know the life of a soldier and the sacrifices that you make. Thank you. This evening brings both joy and excitement for everyone, students ending one journey and with anxiety and eagerness undertaking another. Moms, dads, siblings, grandparents, aunts, uncles, and cousins, along with all extended family and friends, thank you for joining us today to show your support for these students as the first chapter of their life has come to an end. Students, could you please stand and give them a round of applause?
Love you, Mom.
Another important group in attendance that helped to make this day special is our School Board of Education, district and building administrators, support staff who organize this event, and most importantly, our teachers. If you were just mentioned, could you please stand for a round of applause? I believe gratitude is always the first place to begin. Students, if you remember that, it will serve you well. Now please help me welcome Ms. Denise Harwood, Interim Superintendent of Smithville Schools.
Good evening and welcome to the commencement ceremony for Smithville High School Class of 2023. It is a special day of celebration, not only for the graduates, but also for family, friends, our staff, and the community. Smithville students are very special. I'm honored to be a part of this day as I met many of you on your first day of second grade. How far you've come and how far you will go. You are bright and have learned so much over the last 13 years. You have grown from being dependent to independent. You are all ready for your next chapter. You are warriors. I encourage you to be motivated, confident, and empowered to make a difference. Each of you has the responsibility and opportunity to make your mark on the world. What trail will you blaze? What contributions will you make? And what impressions will you leave behind? I can't wait to find out. Today, we celebrate you and your futures. At this time, I would like to introduce Mr. Marcus Duncan and the Lakeside Singers.
The salutatorian of the 2023 senior class is Nate Kershaw. Nate is graduating with a 4.2031 weighted GPA, having completed 13 AP and dual credit classes during high school. Nate was named an AP Scholar with Distinction in 2022 for receiving an average score of at least 3.5 on all AP exams, and scores of 3 or higher on 5 or more of these exams. Nate plans to attend the University of Missouri, Columbia. Next is Dr. Platt to recognize the valedictorian.
The world will always be in desperate need of smart people who will take the time and find not only solutions but possibilities on how to make themselves and us better. The valedictorian of 2023 senior class is Darcy Eastep. Darcy is graduating with a 4.2222 weighted GPA, having completed 15 AP and dual credit classes during high school. Darcy was named an AP Scholar with Distinction in 2022 for receiving an average score of at least 3.5 on all AP exams taken, and scores of 3 or higher on 5 or more of these exams. Darcy plans to attend the University of Michigan, Ann Arbor.
Hey guys. Okay. First of all, I just want to say thank you. I am honored, moved, and extremely terrified to be standing in front of you tonight. Thank you to my mom, who has engraved in my head that I can achieve whatever I set my mind to. Thank you to my sister for being my best friend. Thank you to the teachers who have provided me the foundation to intellectually flourish. Specifically, Mrs. McCreary for feeding my curiosity of psychology, and Mr. Houck for allowing me to see the value of English and literature. Thank you to the administrators, specifically Dr. Platt, as she begins a new chapter in her life as well. Lastly, thank you to the class of 2023 for making high school an unforgettable experience. When I returned to Smithville in sixth grade and received my username, ESTEPD23, I remember thinking I was so cool because my login rhymed, and I would compare how nice of a ring it had to others. I don't know, I was weird. I mean, Kershaw N23 had no chance, didn't have a nice ring to it, but ESTEPD23, man, did I think I was going places with that. I had no idea of the actual meaning behind the number 23, that it was our graduation year, obviously. And it didn't even seem like a year we could possibly reach. But here we are, and what a journey it has been. There is not another group of such close-knit humans I would have possibly wanted to have grown and learned with. Speaking of, I asked some of you what your advice to underclassmen and memories are, and it would be just a crime not to share some. Some of the comedic relief route advice, like, don't even try the I left my homework at home excuse on Mr. Logan, valid. And memories like when Braxton put Asa's truck in the pond. poor Asa could never catch a break, as can be seen with his broken wrist, twice, might I say, and the lack of solid brakes on his truck. Let's not forget how our last graduation went down. Fortunately, we are outside, so there should be no bowling balls getting thrown into the ceiling, but knock on wood, let's not jinx it, because I would not be surprised. We can also note the wise words of Eli Bosley, who strongly urged me to remind us all to strive to be great in your every endeavor, for the world will soon remember your name and what to do with it. I was always told to never share advice unless someone asks for it, but here are my 2 cents anyways. You see, we set these goals for ourselves, things to achieve, things we believe will enhance our experience in life. Don't get me wrong, a strong work ethic and motivation to succeed are admirable qualities, but living your life through the lens of perfectionism is so overrated, I can vouch for it. And the scariness lies in getting so caught up in our future potential and past regrets that we forget what is right in front of us. We anxiously anticipate things we had hoped to happen. Where am I going to college? When will my grade go up in this class? When will I be a starter? When is the speech going to start sounding cohesive? Spoiler alert, it won't. The truth is, when I look back on our journey thus far, it is not being top of our class or the things that I put on plaques and wear around my neck. It is cherishing the sound of my best friend and my sister's laugh. It is running through the school parking lot in the pouring rain, letting the water drench my hair just to feel something beyond the stress of antiderivatives and stoichiometry. Still my biggest weakness. It is Taylor Swift commenting on my TikTok. Still my biggest flex. It is chanting our school song, Every Victory, a symbolization of the intertwining connection that we all share. Our very existence is wrapped up in the experiences we are here to have and the niches that we are here to fill. We remember people by how they make us feel. The kindness in their heart, the authenticity of their conversation, the passion they have for what they love. With that said, it is impossible to imagine that this moment, right now, could be the last moment that you are in the presence of the person sitting to your right or to your left. Take it all in. I have spent 18 years of my life trying to grasp the idea that humans will fade in and out of each other's lives. But at the same time, we are all just a portrait of all the people we have cherished, and nothing else tastes so bittersweet. And while it is bittersweet, there is such tranquility knowing that because we have grown side by side, many for the past 13 years, our roots will always be tangled. What a gift it is to have an image of little us, eager to embark in the simplest of things. When our biggest issue was who our buddy would be after using all our tribe tickets to sit on the cafeteria stage. When our greatest pain was running over our fingers with the scooters in PE. When our loudest excitement was winning tug of war over an opposing class on field day. What a gift it is to reflect on our innocence, yet have such a flourished depiction of each other, with these same people's biggest issues now being financial aid, and loudest excitement being weighing against Platte County or Kearney. When I look into the audience, what I see is a field full of uniquely talented, different individuals eager to make their mark on the world. But seriously, there isn't another class like ours. What other class has managed to overcome a global pandemic, help win a football state championship, practically get bowled, banned from a bowling alley, and I'm pretty sure initiate the necessity for e-hall passes? If anything, it's quite impressive. The class of 2023 has made history in Smithville. Whether it be the Smithville's first Blue Star Award in theater, to the Dazzler's first time placing nationally, and I'm pretty sure probably the first class to never win a single class chant, and so many more or rather humorous attributions. We are trailblazers. We are aspiring. We are the class of 2023. It wouldn't beat me if I didn't include at least one Taylor Swift quote. So to conclude, in the wise words of the famed poet and philosopher herself, the scary news is you're on your own now. But the cool news is you're on your own now. I wish you all nothing but happiness, success, and fulfillment in our next chapter of life. Thank you, and go Warriors.
Principal, I certify to you, School Board President Mr. Jeff Blomker, and Smithville School District Interim Superintendent Mrs. Denise Harwood, that 234 Smithville High School students are candidates for graduation. These individuals have fulfilled the requirements for graduation for the State of Missouri and the Board of Education for the Smithville School District. And Mr. Blomker's up next.
Good evening, class of 2023. I'm proud to serve as your school board president and share some words of wisdom with you this evening. In preparing my speech, I thought back to my high school graduation and the wise words of my school board president and what they said. I don't remember who it was or what he said, so with that, we'll keep this rather short and we'll get to the key things. You are about to cross the stage and receive your diplomas and begin the next chapter of your lives. For the past 12 years, we've instilled in you the importance of the three R's, reading, writing, and arithmetic. You've been supported by loving families, teachers, and staff who are committed to your success, and a community proud of your every achievement in the classroom, on the fields of play, and most importantly, life. And along the way, we've also instilled you the idea of the warrior ethos. As a warrior, you're well-rounded, capable scholars who take ownership of their learning, innovative thinkers, curious problem solvers who aren't afraid to take risks, compassionate advocates with a keen sense of community, both local, national, global, and are eager to serve, resilient achievers with a strong sense of self who exhibit grit and perseverance, and confident leaders who demonstrate honesty and integrity in everything you do. As you step into the world, you will recognize the leg up you have based on your time here in the Smithville School District. You will find that you will find those who are not as fortunate. The warrior ethos will serve you well as you offer a helping hand to those in need, while at the same time not being afraid to ask for help when you find yourself in need of a hand. Life carries with it a series of challenges. Some are expected, and some are thrust upon you and leave you questioning how you could carry such a burden. In those days, you will have your warrior family to support you, and it will be your determination and work ethic that gets you out of bed every day. As a class, you have tackled many challenges, including a global pandemic that changed the very nature of your high school learning environment. You were also blessed to have an amazing example of the warrior ethos. Coach Corey Wolford served as an example every day, despite that what life throws at you, everything happens for a reason, and as a warrior, you never give up. As warriors, you know the only easy day was yesterday. In times of uncertainty, there's a special breed, forged by adversity. Warriors stand above the crowd to lead the way. While Coach Wolford will be missed in our hallways and sidelines, the lessons that Coach Wolford will echo through these hallways and through the hands of the lives he touched. You, the 106th graduating class of Smithville High, have a charge to keep. It takes a little more to be a warrior. On behalf of the Board of Education, we are proud of you and look forward to seeing the places you will go. Thank you and congratulations. And at this time, I'm pleased to introduce Dr. Michelle Cratterfill, who will introduce the graduates.
Alexander Bentley Alexander. Lucas William Allen. Samantha Jo Anderson. Oscar Daniel Andrade. Donovan Edward Asbridge. Jackson Thomas Atkins. Kaven David Atkins. Liliana Marie Baca.
Jessica Catherine Baker. Michaela Christine Barnes. Jacob Anthony Barton. Elsa Sophia Basel. Andrew Jackson Becker. Jaden Ray Patrick Beats. Caden Vincent Bender. Jaden Cole Bennett. Trice Anthony Joseph Benson. Madison Renee Blanton. Elise Joan Shongping Bogdan. Curtis Wade Bollinger. Nathan David Bonner. Sophia Jade Boone. Elijah Richard Bosley. Derek Dean Boyd. Landon Tyrell Bragg. William David Brightwell. Brady Thomas Brown. Riley James Brown. Luke Aaron Burgess. Caitlin Marie Burkhart. Elise Ocean Cahill. Savannah Hope Carter. Teresa Castleboni. Sophia Isabel Caton. Svea Christensen. Lucas McCandle Clay. Lainey Ann Cole. Noelle Faye Colston. Ashley Jordan Consiglio. Benjamin Peter Corkill. Abigail Nicole Krim. Aaliyah Jewel Cross. Bailey Hazel Cutler. Brooke Carolyn Cutler. Skylar Ray Dakin. Jordan Clayton Davis. Delaney Sophia Deal. Mia Renee De La Piedra. Olivia Jean Deo. Gabriella Nicole Diaz. Riley Dibben. James Ryan Dodson. Max Michael Doloff. Caleb Michael Dunnell. Alexia Whitney Donnelly. Carson Daniel Downey. Ollie Orson Draper. Alexander Eugene Dukewitz. Peyton Elizabeth Dyer. Alexandra Ellen Earlywine. Darcy Ryan Eastep. Elena Paige Edwards. Riker Alexander Edwards. Kelsey Marie Eisman. Matthew Lee Eisman. Spencer David Engel. Jacob Michael Farrar Crooks. Jace Ryan Farrell. Charles Warner Fisher. Andrew Jeffrey Fleshman. Trevor John Ford. Hannah Elizabeth Foxworthy. Lauren Danielle Frank. Josiah Gabriel Frankie. Andrew Scott Freyer. Madeline K. Frericks. Jolie Rose Gam. Gregory James Gibson. Taylor Michelle Gilchrist. Kara Elise Godwin. Jessica Kaya Gallett. Ashton Anthony Stephen Graham. Jeffrey Michael Graham. Benjamin Cade Grandstaff. Kelsey Joe Gresham. Hunter Timothy Paul. Hallie K. Hamby. Evan Alexander Harper. Braxton Lee Hayes. Cortland Marie Head.
Let's go! Cortland!
Hannah Danielle Heath. Hedge Corps. Paige Brooklyn Heisey. Tristan Lee Henshaw. Julieta Eras. Tyler James Herman. Savannah Marie Hermanson. Ethan David Hines. Pierce Austin Hickson. Daly Michael Haft. Julia Caitlin Holderby. Dylan Nico Holman. Chase Barrett Holtzman. Sienna Jo Hopkins. Catherine Sue Lorraine Hopper. Hayden John Ruby. Elam Alec Joseph Hughes. Abigail Elise Pano. William Garrett Iorio. Kaya Isusi. Blake Douglas Jackson. Caleb Lloyd Jackson. Chase Jeffrey. Levi Sebastian Johnson. Torina Marie Johnson. Vincent Allen Jones. Maggie Marie Jordan. Evan Philip Kamler. Asa Allen Kellner. Benjamin Andrew Kershaw. Nathaniel Allen Kershaw. Eli Christopher Knorr. Genevieve Ann Kohanowitz. Abigail Amelia May Kraus. Aubrey K. Lauber. Jalen Nicole Lane. Ashless Paige Langus. Reagan Lee Laporte. Sophia Lynn Larson. Jackson George Leonard. Keely Ann Lewis. Hamilton. Lucas Anthony Lamont. Alexandra May Loya. Haley Cheyenne Malott. Delaney Grace Maines. Mason George McCarty. Rudy Gerald McMahon. Ian Randall McMillan. Lillian Ann Medley. Cadence Marie Mendenhall. Ava Grace Mensick. Melena Maestas. Colin James Miller. Ilaria Montano Capuccinello. Alicia Marie Moreno. Lily Mueller. Joshua Richard Munt. Jessica Renee Murray. Lucas John Noker. Morgan Grace Norris. Leah Nicole Nowitzki. Ariel Lynn Orth. Lucia Padin. Lillian K. Palmer. Sadie Brooke Parsons. Allison Diane Danielle Pascarette. Abigail Lynn Peoples. Justin Michael Perkins. Nolan Richard Pistano. Ryan Howard Pistano. Landon Jeremiah Pilcher. Grace Francis Porter. Cadence Olivia Porter. Tristan Michael Potabom. Garrett Layton Pulse. Kevin Michael Flipchuk. Sierra Rachel Quinn. Preston William Rash. Griffin Reminger. Emma Kaylin Rice. Luke Andrew Rich. Jenna Marie Roberts. Katie Elizabeth Robinette. Aaron Dale Roachman. Skylar Noel Ross. Victor Rotaro. Colby Roy Ruff. Colton Jeremy Rushing. Caitlin Nicole Russell. Damian Frederick Ruth. Isabel Marie Salinas. Candela Sanchez. Ruby Nicole Scarborough. Gabrielle Kathleen Shoreman. Sonia Andrea Anna Katarina Schumann. Haley Emery Scott. Henry Matthew Sharp. Patrick William Sheeran. Matthew Blake Sheridan. Peyton Lane Shumway. Gracie Faith Slay. Cheyenne Ray Smith. Drake Hunter Smith. Kayla Michelle Smith. Caitlin Michelle Steele. Martin George Still. Zachary Christian Stinnett. Dawson Oren Strickland. Tyler Robert Sullentrap. Haley Elizabeth Solzer. Raylan Ann Tanner. Renata Jean Thorin. Noah Michael Tormez. Jacob Neil Tucker. Amari Turner. Cole Patrick Turner. Isabella Christina Vaca. Landis Vandiver. Dominic Vasquez. Reagan Nadine Vincent. Noah Matthew Vollenweider. Ray Wangler. Alani Grace Watkins. Ryan Thomas Weirs. Sydney Grace Weirs. Hunter David Weidenbach. Ryan Matthew Whitney. Evan George Williams. Thomas Wayne Winson. Lily Grace Warnson. Samuel James Warnson. McKenna Marie Wright. Jesse Edward Young. Congratulations, class of 2023.
See, I told you guys it wouldn't take, it is 8:27. We've practiced longer than this. Okay, graduates, are you ready for this? Please stand. At this time, you may move your tassels from the right side of your caps to the left side. Family and friends, I am proud and pleased to present you the Smithville High School Class of 2023. You are now considered alumni.
Thank you. It's not like Andrew's going to be quick to get off the dang field anyway.
Thank you.